Neighbors of Hilliard's Second Base Espresso have reached out to KXLY after taking offense to the coffee stand's latest billboard sign. This message refers to Demi Lovato using heroin. The pop star hospitalized a week ago because of an overdose. It's the latest sign in a series of sexually explicit and racially charged messages outside that coffee shop. Jack Ferris, working for you. He spoke with some of in the Hilliard community about it this afternoon.
It's the latest controversial sign at the coffee shop in Hilliard, and this time, it's a heroin joke.
While it's referencing drug use today, last year, there was a joke made at the expense of Mexican Americans. Earlier this year, there was a sexually explicit sign, and the words are harsh enough to dictate outings organized by the nearby Northeast Youth Center.
We have made every effort to make sure we avoid going past that street, so on our drives and on our walks to the pools, we make sure we at least make sure we go one block away from there to walk past there so we don't have to have that conversation.
The owner of Second Espresso did not wish to be on camera, but did not mind letting us capture pictures of her now infamous sign. This is not the first time the media has made its way to her central Hilliard establishment, a neighborhood that is trying its best to rid itself of a long-held, drug-heavy reputation.
And there's a lot of good people making good work here, and so to see something like that just kind of sets the whole neighborhood back, I think.
Cheyenne Lendreth works with children in Hilliard all day, and yes, is a Demi Lovato fan.
Difficult to see, first of all. Second of all, I think that the way addiction is viewed in society, I think that's just adding fuel to the fire. And it's
Mike Fagan, Hilliard's District 1 Spokane City Councilman, had the following to say. It is very sad when business owners feel they need to utilize questionable language, coarse language, and sex in order to sell their coffee. You could say Second Base Espresso is getting exactly what it wants, to be back in the spotlight again. The owner expressed no intention of changing it, and neighbors who called us to tell us they were offended will likely end up calling us again. Reporting from Hilliard this evening, Jack Ferris, KXLY 4 News.